teeth to take, and they swim up through this part up here, and they get caught upstairs. So most all your crabs will be upstairs, we call it.
Right.
Especially these pots have sat a few days, and they'll all be upstairs. And little crabs can get out of these rings.
Exactly, because you just got to throw them back anyway.
Yeah, right through here. And they don't naturally swim back down. When they come in here, they can swim back out maybe more than it. Once they come up, they don't seem to get out.
Right.
I'm not saying none of them do, but
Yeah, well.
Sailboat. You ready to go? Captain, right here, Captain.
The other day, and you can see that on there. See how that pot looks? I dipped all these pots and call it anti-fouling. Mm-hmm. It keeps the marine growth from growing on the pot.
Wow, you're big.
Now, I wasn't sure if I'd catch.
Oh, that's good.
That's a nice Jimmy crab. We call the male Jimmy's.
Yep, and sucks, right?
Right. So,
and if she has eggs, you toss them out.
Yeah, we'll catch some of the eggs.
Yep.
We get
the bait. Big fish.
So
Yellow. See how that
They stop growing even
then. This is an immature female.
Right.
She's gonna grow again. And they're like this, they're done.
Wow.
And she probably got fertilized eggs in her
though.
Yep. Next
so
all right.
How old is
so
that?
So these are the VA. We call them VA.
There you go.
They're almost double in size.
Wow.
Yep. The male shed too, but they're hard to target. The way we catch them before the female starts shedding, typically a lot of the little males shed. We throw a pot in the water, they'll mate. They don't better mate, you don't worry about it. They crawl in there and think it's the same place to shed. But also in the hard crab pot, when the crabs are upstairs, the hard crabs, the little crabs go in the bottom. Well, they think it's safe. They're not going to come up in, but they know they're going to get in.
License just so she can keep it.
Oh,
I've only got about $5 worth of fish out of it.
Oh, man.
Hi, fish. Yummy. I'm gonna get, I'm gonna eat you.
Catch that dead crab out.
I'm gonna eat you.
One day I caught 14 of those in my crab pot for starters during the 4th of the day. They were really thick that year.
Can you hold it, babe, like that?
Yeah. Whoa! Ah! He wasn't looking. That's my butt. That's one of my, he used to mate for me.
Oh, awesome. That's beautiful.
Yeah.
Get a picture of you holding.
Maliit. And ready na yung dalawang pots. And then, may fish trout. And pakita ko sa inyo mamaya.
Thank you.
3.
Gosh. Yum, yum. I think this is 1 bushel, right?
Yep, just over. We can bring
the other 2.
That's 1.
That's 1.
Workout. When I went to when I had my accident, I was going to water aerobics.
Oh,
and I had my favorite bathing suit on. Aww. Of course they cut it off because that's what you do.
Yeah. Jeez.
Oh,
go ahead.
Yeah, I'm not.